Guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be trying out some yoga poses with Rookie here. You guys all know her. If you have any other challenge suggestions for us, please leave them down in the comment section below. Don't forget to like this video, share this video with your friend, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also turn on your notification bell so that I get the notification whenever I upload a new video. And let's jump right into it.
Good job.
So we are about to try out the first pose. Wish us luck. I'll put a picture of the yoga pose trying out on the screen so that you guys can see it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Get ready.
Yes.
Crushed.
It's you that crushed.
Are you planning on crushing me?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
Oh yeah, raise my. I need to see. So the first pose was definitely a fail. Don't try it,
as in don't.
Once you try it on your bed,
that's why you have a safe land, because.
So
I mean, for your dad, she
was
I don't think I want to do this.
Yeah, it's not even that. Yeah. So we're about to try out the last pose. Let's hope this one is going to be.
So it's like a peace out position.
Yes,
on top.
Yeah.
Let's try it out.
Are you ready?
That's when I was trying this in my dream now.
I'll be.
You can't follow him.
Because I've got a crush. Please. I thought yoga poses are meant to be like relaxing. Okay, so this one is how I feel. It's pretty straightforward.
Okay. You don't stretch your arms back.
I think that was the
back. Okay.
So
let's just say we got like 3 out of 5.
Yeah. Well, that's where. So guys, we've come to the end of this video. After all those yoga poses,
many attempts, as in many assassination attempts.
When you see the pictures, they look so easy, but when you try them out, they are not easy. So rate us in the comment section on how we did with the poses.
But how do you think we did?
We didn't do so bad. At least we were able to get 3 out of 5 now. So yeah,
this was the yoga example.
Well, 3 out of 5 is not bad. So if you enjoyed this video, please like this video, share this video, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I'll see you all in my next one. Bye.